Oh, look who's here on the big stage. The Undertaker.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal. And from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
All right, that's it.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker!
We've seen The Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the...
Here comes Hell on Wheels.
No introduction needed.
And his opponents.
Beware the Phantom.
As if The Undertaker could somehow become more scary, the mask does just that.
I am not confident about the fate that awaits The Undertaker's opponent.
And this battle royal is underway. Eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have them on the sides, too.
Get out of there. Producing a trampoline
right across the legs.
Oh, what a counter. He turns it around.
Ooh, body shot.
Right to the
followed by the leg drop. Lands a body shot.
Reversal by The Undertaker. Oh, and back of the elbow.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And that's
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Punch. Oh, that can rock you. And he's able to counter.
Big body slam.
And pointed the elbow right to the chest.
Military press.
Ooh. Catches the kick. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Thrust to the throat.
What power.
Stiff piece.
All the life drained from the dead man.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Oh, what impact. Clothesline. Return fire from the Undertaker. In progress.
Eliminated. Here's the last superstar standing.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.